A great feature we have to increase workflow is our auto skip feature. Say you have three athletes and they're all using the system. When auto skip is on, it will automatically skip to the next athlete after the completion of a set. So here you can see I've just got normal skip on. I do a couple reps. It's going to time out. And it's still on the same athlete. If I turn on auto skip, once it times out, it's going to move on to the next athlete.